am Navya Vaseem. I am studying in grade 2B in Delhi Public School, Mysore. I will recite you all the poem today. The poem of 20 froggies, written by George Cooper. 20 froggies went to school down beside a rushy pool. 20 little coats of green, 20 vests of white and clean. We must be in time, said they. First we study, then we play. That is how we keep the rule when we froggies go to school. Master Bullfrog, brave and stern, called his classes in their turn. Taught them how to nobly stand, also how to leap and dive. Polished in a high degree, as each froggy ought to be. Now they sit on other logs, teaching other little